guys, for coming out. So put your hands together for the wingless sprints as they come round. Widen on the front row alongside him is Nathan Dicker, Troy Carey, and then we've got Late, then we've got Mitchell O'Brien. That's your top two rows. This time round, we go racing. Let's listen to the roar, folks. 20 laps of mayhem. For the final time this season at gigandra Speedway, let's go racing.
Here we go. with the New Star Juniors. Third tonight, the New Star Juniors was Freddie Jones.
Yeah, Freddie.
Yay!
Oh, thanks to Vic.
Yeah, Freddie. Oh, he's almost there.
That's not Freddie.
Freddie Jones, his grandfather's obviously accepted that one.
He drove awesome, Freddie.
Second tonight was Max Esser.
Yeah, Maxie.
Hey!
Go, Max Esser.
Okay, and the winner tonight, put our hands together for Jackson Goldie.
Yeah. Hey. He's too old for a feeling. Protest!
I'd like to thank a few people, thanks to Dad for bringing me out tonight.
Get away from the pole or something.
Yeah. Put your hand around him.
Hey. Well done.
Yeah, no, mate. Freddie,
Rick, knock down the pole.
Come up there, Freddie.
Fuck this phone.
Oh, sorry.
Can you put your hands together for the New Star Juniors?
Hey!
Okay, now we'll move on to the All Star Juniors. In third tonight was Millie Fuller.
Hey!
Jack, go and get it for her. Go on.
Jack, that's your girlfriend, isn't it?
Good boy, Jack.
Apparently, Millie's boyfriend's going to be.
my stepmom.
In second tonight was Tyler Burnham.
Hey!
That's gold.
Yeah, it is. There's the face.
I'd like to thank all my sponsors, Jennifer and Ross, Lens Overalls Australia, Money Reed Tattoos, Thermal Insulated Panels, Low Insulated Construction, Joker's Hair Design, all competitors, officials, gigandra for putting on a good show. Thanks everyone.
And the winner tonight was car number 91, Luke Everly.
Not here.
He was here.
He's not here.
Max, get up there.
Max.
Get up there and get your boyfriend. Get your boyfriend. Go on.
No.
Luke's obviously not here at the moment, but you put your hands together for the All-Star Juniors.
Got that on killer cam, have we?
Well, folks, trophy presentation's been had. We're just pumping a flat tyre up, see if we can get back to the motel. And that's it for another night's racing at gigandra Speedway. Hope you enjoyed it. Like a freshly serviced guillotine, it's time to head off. Goodbye.
Go anywhere.